dynasty. And I'm not here to speak my own truth. I'm not nothing without God. But I have to say, Jesus is here. He's alive! So, this is an amazing place, and I want to challenge you guys to say, pour out your spirit, marinate with your devotion, your love for God. But just pray in spirit. Find the word, get in the word. And don't settle for anything less, because being comfortable in God is the most dangerous thing. God's always moving. He always wants you to grow. We're going from glory to glory, and sometimes we can step in that glory. Sometimes we get hurt, but we get right back up and chase him. And with that, I love you guys, and Jesus loves you more. Have a great night.
Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Have a blessing. I love that. Pursue.